I'm gonna go putt around this mountain.
Okay.
I heard you guys are gonna go over there, right?
No, we're going over here first.
Okay, well then I'll, you know, we'll come along there. Yeah, I went to the fire roads and some of the eat. You know, we went up and did the Lenny loop first, which was nasty.
It was pretty
nasty. And then we did some of the second loops, which were a lot easier.
Yeah, okay.
So I figured I'll do some fire roads and some of the easier loops.
Okay, cool.
And you guys can go, you know, do crazy shit.
Good deal.
I'm going to run up and down the street a little bit to warm it up.
I don't know the trail.
Yeah, well, just follow me. I'm going to just pop up and down for a minute. Let's see if there's anything we can see.
Yeah,
I've got them. Oh, come on. Apparently, when I mount the phone here, it turns off my apps, which is really pretty stupid. Okay. See, I think we're coming up.
Oh, yeah, you got the whole thing planned.
Yeah. Can you see where we are yet?
We're, what, the square right
now? I don't know.
That looks like, yeah.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're probably down there with that square, unless that's us, that little thing there. I'm not sure.
I don't think we're that far down. Yeah, we'll just take this one up, and what I want to do, I want to find this corner where it comes up and goes over, and then I want to do this squiggle around the corner. The main one up and across are just fire roads.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the ones at the top?
Yeah. I don't have any idea.
Hope so.
We'll see.
We'll be backtracking.
Yep. So we will see. Did the square move?
Yeah, so we're that thing.
Okay.
So north is like that way.
Okay.
So we might run it because you're trying to hit that top corner.
Yeah.
Or the squiggly thing on this side.
No, I want to hit the top corner.
I would just stay on
this side. I did the squiggly route on that side last time, and it nearly killed me.
Yeah.
It was way more.
Yeah, Steve
took me through some stuff the one time, and I was, you know.
Does this big beast ride through the rocks pretty well?
It does okay. The dampening on the suspension sucks, so it jars you a lot. But, yeah, I would just keep going.
Okay.
This way, and
well, let's go that way.
Thank you.
saying, because this goes pretty far, so we might, we probably got to bank that way, go west at some point. I think we've just been heading north most of the time.
I have no idea where I am.
It's all good. This is one of the main roads. I mean, worst case, we follow it back out. I mean, we're not lost like that.
Yeah.
I go riding the Pine Barrens, man. You get no GPS half the time, like, no cell phone. Yeah, we can just keep heading up.
Now, do you use goggles, or you just pull down your...
I pull it down.
You pull your flipper down?
Yeah, it's pretty good. It works pretty good. And then that way, if it gets muddy, it's really easy to just flip it up for a second, you know, if I'm in the middle of something. Yeah, I used to wear goggles all the time. It's just because I had to ride highway to get here. Goggles are uncomfortable for, you know, 5 hours of the day.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we got a nice little path here. But I say as soon as we can find a place to go left. Because that'll take us at least in the direction that we're trying to go. But I got dusty.
That's really dusty. I don't believe that's right.
Did it say we're up past it?
No, but I think we are. Thank you. have no idea what that says. I don't know. I have to put my reading glasses on. I think it says Pat and Mark go away. So how far are you from me in King of Prussia?
Without traffic, like a half hour.
Okay.
I mean, if you're trailer up here, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, if you come up sometime, you don't mind, letting me get you on your trailer.
No problem.
Yeah. My girl works at Gateway Animal Hospital in King of Prussia.
Okay.
She drives there every day. It takes her like an hour, though, in traffic.
Oh, well, yeah. Thank you.
might just have to go further back that way and cut over.
Yeah, that's okay.
It's all good.
Thank you. uphill, but I think I need a 5-minute break. Okay. Just because I'm an old fart. I don't have any information to make a useful judgment. Yeah, it's one of Steve's favorite checkpoints. So. Okay. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we go back out that way to the top of the hill and then...
Hang a left.
And then hang a left, yeah.
Okay. you want to do one of these?
One pedal puddle freaking head on.
You want to do one of these crazy ones?
Well, I don't. That's the thing. I don't know what those are like. That's why I was just pointing. So there's three of them over there. I have no idea if they're how technical they are. If they're pretty challenging or not. I mean, there might be more open ones. Like we did a lot of two-track stuff. I don't know if you want to. That might close up into single track at some point.
Yeah.
I'm
well.
Not sure which ones do and don't.
Are we going up to that first corner?
Weekend. I would go wherever you think.
I'm trying to figure out. I don't know exactly where I am. But somewhere, you know, you come up the road, and then there's this is the top of the ridge, mm-hmm. right? And so if we're a little bit to the west of that, one of these was a pretty challenging single track, but not too bad.
Okay. Yeah, we can try one. Okay. Whichever one you want to do. If you want to go ahead and spin back.
We'll just pick one. See any trail?
No, it looks like it just kind of started. I thought maybe just because it's spring, it's overgrown a little bit. But it looks like it doesn't. This one doesn't really go anywhere.
No,
I would just like back out.
Yeah, I don't trust it. That doesn't look much like a trail to me.
Nah, it's kind of like an opening. Looks like there might have been one, nobody rode it or something.
Yeah.
You want to just go further up the way we were already headed?
Yeah.
That way?
Yeah. Thank you.
sure.
Yeah, this takes you to the main drag down the hill, I think.
Okay. So which way did we come? So we already went that way.
Yeah, I think we came up this way, and then we did all three of these directions.
Yeah. Well, if you need to head back to the farm, we can go that way.
Yeah, let's do that.
And then that one, because it's already probably around 1.
Yeah.